I'm so later.
And my brother from Iowa.
Wow.
Y'all can suck out my ass with a flavor.
I don't hear no proof. Are you guys excited or what? The next comedian coming to the stage needs all of your motherfucking energy. Really? He needs all of your motherfucking energy! The next comedian coming to the stage has been a comedian friend of mine for a long motherfucking time.
How long?
He, since 1984, girl, shit. He's got great ball hairs, girl. That's all you need to know. Everybody, make some motherfucking noise. Everybody, make some motherfucking noise for my good friend.
Way too fucking calm. Y'all act like y'all don't know who the fuck I am. Have y'all seen? Y'all done seen me perform, right? Y'all know I love this energy shit. Y'all seen me tell myself clapping y'all thigh. What the fuck is all that shit? Yeah, what we gonna do? DJ, you ready in there? I'm gonna reintroduce my motherfucking self because I ain't like that shit at all. Shout out to Perry, that's my dog. But you motherfuckers gonna give me some energy. I'm hitting four of y'all with a chair. I don't know which four it is. Before you motherfuckers, two of y'all over there getting hit, I know exactly which two it is. And two random motherfuckers gonna get hit with a chair if y'all don't act like y'all fucking happy to see me up here, okay? Now we gonna do this shit again. Y'all next comedian, hell from Chicago, he got stuck in AIDS fuck with a nothing ass ratchet bitch. He just never left. He was selling drugs, but he don't do that shit no more because the fans be watching. He's a straight-ass guy, super dope fella, bald head, sexy motherfucker. Y'all put y'all hands together for comedian Bernard Bell. This motherfucker cut the music before I get to the stage. Don't nobody like, I ain't got beat up three times, the DJ cutting the music off on me. Fuck, y'all wouldn't
be playing that nigga top, man.
Today, just like, what the fuck? Y'all, look, I'm from the shot. You can't be just making loud noise. I thought you was from the uptime. I done put the gun up. This nigga fake shooting at me. Hey, go get my gun out the other room. Fuck this shit. I got to feel comfortable. Like, I'm gonna holler at you. She like, who you talking to, baby? Oh, that's one of the guys over there. He lying in your pussy. Y'all little short ass don't see shit. See, us short dudes, we don't cheat. We look you right in the face. Baby, I love you. I can't see the bitches way up there no way, so see? Y'all better stop dissing that short me. Fuck this shit. And to both of you crazy ass fucking Geminis, fuck both of y'all.
See, look.
I knew she wasn't gonna just let me say that and get away with it. Fuck her ass. I love the shit out of Cece, but Cece one of the people, like every time you see her, you gotta be on guard. Like, hey, how you been doing? Cause she violent as fuck. CC, one of the parents go to the PTA and be like, why the fuck my child got an F, bitch? The teacher be like, your child ain't been to class, but what the fuck did you do to run my child out your class, bitch? You stupid, dumb teacher, bitch. That's not nothing to be proud of. What the fuck? CC kids have started their own gang at school. These motherfuckers do what the fuck they want to do. Bitch, we warriors. I hate black people. I'm joking. I don't want none of you white people better not say that. You've been sucking on a flashlight. Like, what is the little thing that you got? What is that?
I have.
No, don't even worry. She makes a mad dog to an old fucking man. That says it all right there. I ain't seen a motherfucker about that ever. Like, you paid for that or did you steal it? Please tell me you stole it. You paid for that shit? swiped the thing. He was like, you sure this is what you want? You what? This your girl? This your lady?
No. We live together. We work together.
Stop, hold on. I'm 39 motherfucking years old. You're not finna tell me you living with her.
Everyone we work with lives in the same house. It's a moving house.
It's
like a...
Oh, y'all just all in there. Fuck it. Y'all on some nasty fuck shit. That's what it is. It's okay. Look, he's trying to be bashful. Bro, look, why you not tapping that ass? Let me ask that question. That's... Oh, yeah. You see how you play that shit? I'm like, hey, this guy, my business player. Don't fuck this up for me tonight. I'm gonna leave him and her alone. And she gonna be like, you let your friends say that mean shit about me. You gonna get your dick sucked. He gonna be driving home like, bitch, I don't even know that dude. Come on, man. I'm not gonna cop rock you, bro. Do your thing. You wanna hit this Patron? You ain't never fucked on Patron? Boy, look here. Your dick be hard as microphone stand. You hear me? Why you think I'm drinking it? I ain't got nobody to have sex with yet. How many ladies in your life $40? Hey, that's my buddy right there. We call her $40 Felicia. She gonna bust it wide open. And she can't count, so I'll be giving her 36. And cool us up by the time she finished counting, I'll be finished fucking. Hey, look, though, look, I got a serious question for the fellas. Fellas, I want y'all to be completely honest. How many of y'all cum fans? Clap.
They don't want to admit that shit.
So, the money, look, she making him clap like you ain't got that one. How old are you? Give it time, my nigga. Give it time. It'll happen. But see, I'm gonna coach you through it. Don't even worry about that. I got you. Understand, fellas. Look, ladies, y'all gotta understand. No man plans this shit. Ain't no nigga ever rolled to your house and said, look, I want you to come as soon as we stick the motherfucker in. No, that's not what we plan. We have a dick prep talk on the way there. Bro, look. This is our first time. 7.5 to 9 minutes. All we need, my nigga. What do I think? As soon as we get in there, I'm gonna do whatever the fuck I want. No! Y'all never notice whenever a man come fast, he go, let me go to the bathroom. We been there talking all day.
Nigga, I told you on the way over here, don't do the shit.
But I'm gonna tell any of y'all ladies been stuck around for round two, yeah, that's when we show out. Ain't that right, fellas? Yeah. I see how I caught all you lying ass niggas up. It's amazing. None of y'all come fast, but y'all know how good round two is. The first one, I'm about that bitch like a rocker. I'm gonna be the bitch like, hey, man, I'm going, yeah, bitch. Now, if I stick around for round two, watch me knock your wig loose. I'm gonna push that bitch back 5 to 6 inches, boy, because I'm gonna fuck the shit out of you. And I've been drinking this Patron too. I'm gonna give you some of this surprise thing. Bitch be like, wait, it's been 20 minutes, bitch, surprise. Dick still hard. Fuck you, man. You said I ain't gonna last no 20 minutes.
No, I said I'm gonna go 25 minutes after
that.
Swear.
No, look, if I've been drinking this Patron, you're gonna take a dick till it's done. Fucking nigga. You're not gonna sit here and tell me, stop. No. Take dick. Damn. Fuck what you saying. You kiss my ass and you gonna get this dick. You gonna get this dick. Fellas, look, this is what you tell her. When it's time for round two, look her right in the face, tell her, you finna get this dick. You finna get this dick. And she gonna be sitting there thinking about the same one I got before. Just don't say shit. You gonna get this dick. And then you going in and drop it off in her ass. Not in her ass, literally. Unless she into that. I don't know. I'm just saying. But look, I got another question. I want to talk to the fellas on the real. Now, this is nothing. I want y'all niggas to be honest with me. Y'all lied to me once. Don't lie to me twice. Ladies gonna tell me. How many of y'all fellas fuck y'all woman up here?
Yeah.
Yes.
Woo!
Yes.
All right, I'm glad I'm not the only one. Yes. Watch this. How can you niggas get your ass?
Yes.
This dude here is nasty.
My man ain't saying no to shit. How many niggas fuck our friends?
Yes.
How many niggas fuck our sister?
Yes. And she with it too. I thought, come on, we do it together. It's all love. God damn. I want to say I want to come visit your house, but fuck that shit. Oh, man. One of the dudes start fucking walk behind me while I'm fucking her. Hey, hey, whoa, get the fuck. This ain't no party back there. Be fucking one of them girls holding my ass. Fuck this shit. Y'all probably hate the same shit. I hate people bad, bro.
Yeah.
Y'all don't like people bad, bro. How you not? What's wrong with you? Your wig too tight? You thought I was gonna let you go this whole day without fucking with you? No. Look, see, she been harassing me all week talking shit. I'ma throw tomatoes at you. I saw her leaving the STD clinic yesterday. She said, I'ma be at your show tomorrow. I said, make sure that she just cleared up tonight. She had vaginal itch, but it's gone, y'all. That's why she's here having a good time. She got crabs, you saw?
Okay,
she
needs
a song. She got crabs, it's okay. We still love her. We still love you, though. She knows? How you know? Oh, you know? Look, she had your friend just came out of the bus like, I don't know if the bitch got crabs, she might shit, they ain't got nothing to do with me. You say you ain't going, you know what? I'm gonna stop. No, I'm gonna stop. It's too easy, I'm gonna stop. Yeah. Look, then she got the tough ass daughter over here. Put the brakes on, motherfucker. I see what y'all did, y'all tried to jump me out of space now. I know what this shit is like, let me step back. Let me step back and see, I'm in the fighting stance. Like, I'm gonna throw this drink in for her face and kick the shit out of her. Yeah, I'm from Chicago. I've been prepared for this shit all my life. They taught us how to get out of this shit. We was in grade school. Look, nigga, don't let nobody get behind you. See how I'm sitting? Y'all better learn from this shit. I'm sitting. Can't nobody get behind you. Oh, shit, they got a pit bull over here in the corner. I forgot about little baby Tyson over here. That's my buddy already. I'm just out here talking shit. Y'all having a good time?
Yeah!
Thank you. Now y'all give up the energy. I like y'all ignorant ass people. I like y'all. But ladies, I got some shit to talk about y'all now. It's y'all turn. Y'all some mean motherfuckers. You know that?
Yes.
Y'all some real mean motherfuckers.
Yep.
Fellas, y'all never notice you and your lady can get into a regular ass argument. Babe, turn the TV off. You turn the motherfucking TV off. Your girl will escalate that shit way past what it need to be. Fuck you, your rag ass mama, your crackhead ass daddy, your brother with his going in and out of jail might be gay ass. Fuck him too. You be like, bitch, I asked you to turn the TV off. You went that far? Then what she say when she get to bed? Put your leg on me. Bitch, I hit you in the head with this flat screen. I'm not putting my motherfucking leg on you. But let us do that, fellas. It's a totally different story. She be like, baby, turn the TV off. Fuck you, your cock-eyed ass sister, your mama with that dry ass macaroni, your daddy crackhead ass. Let us get in the bed and scoot our dick on. I wish the fuck you would, thank you getting some pussy. All that shit you said about my motherfucking family. We let them, you call my mama crackhead, bitch, that old shit. Stop bringing up old shit.
Stop
it. Oh, fucked up. Y'all ever notice, look, when a lady do some shit, you gotta immediately forgive her that shit. Like, when she apologizes for it, it's over right there. That's it. Once she say, I'm sorry, I won't do it again, you can never bring that shit up again. Say that shit the next morning, be like, hey, remember that shit you said? Nigga, you still bringing up whole shit? Damn, that's why we can't move past shit, because you won't let shit go. Now let you fuck up. Nigga, that shit follow you like bad credit. 7 fucking years. You could be 6 years, 59 days. She been talking about, you think I'm just gonna forget about that shit you did 6 years, 58 days ago, you bitch ass, lying ass, cheating ass, dirty ass, dog ass nigga. You be like, bitch, we went to counseling 9 times. I done prayed about it. I went to church with your ragged ass mama. Hung out with your crackhead ass daddy. And you still bringing this shit up? Bitch, let it go. For real. That shit, they do not let that shit go. I hate y'all, mommy. Y'all get on my fucking nerves.
But you still love us.
That's because I gotta get some pussy. That's the only reason why I love y'all. if they start selling the pussy in the can, all of you motherfuckers gonna be single. Y'all gonna see that? Nigga, look here. If you don't think it, I mean, niggas in the store lined up with 12 cases of pussy, bro. Fuck that bitch, I'm in it bad. All of this shit. Niggas gonna be in the grocery store like this, bro. Fuck these hoes. We got cases of pussy. Don't fucking shine no light on me, Perry. I see it. Shine that goddamn light on me. But look, y'all, look. I'm finna retire this joke. It's a joke I've been using for a while. It's a true story, but it's a joke. I'm just not gonna say it no more.
What the fuck is you smoking, bro?
Nigga, you just don't give a fuck about everybody else, bro? Fuck out of him, huh? No, motherfucker, I don't want that shit. It sounds like he over here boiling coffee. What the fuck? Hey, bro, no. All prostitutes is safe. No, it's not. Just because it's pussy don't mean it's safe. But look, let me retire. Look, I'm gonna retire this joke. Like, look, this is a true story. It really happened to me. I just made a joke out of it. Y'all gonna be quiet too. I ain't gotta look over here. Y'all please zip it. See, I'm that good over there. I ain't even got to look at him. I know exactly who he was talking. Damn, zip it. I know your screechy ass voice is you. But look, it's a true story, this really happened. This last time I'm gonna do this joke, y'all might see me do it on the tour somewhere, but not gonna do it no more higher. It's a true story, man, it's a true story. So some years ago, I'm not gonna say how many years ago, but some years ago, I did this show somewhere. I'm not gonna even say the location, because that puts the time and the place I'd be probably prosecuted for it. I'm not gonna tell you none of it. But I had did a show. After the show, we did like a little after party. Now I needed these places by myself. I get a little hotel room, so I was like, fuck. I'd have had a couple drinks of this Patron and shit, so my dick was getting hard. I was horny. I figured, I said, you know what, I'm gonna try to pick up me a little bitch from the bar. Fuck, this is what I'm gonna do. So I went down to the bar, saw a little cute light skinned thing. Anybody who know me know I love light skinned bitches. I just do. Like, I don't know why, I just do. So I met her at the bar, you know, we have a few drinks to get back to the room. Boom. We doing our thing. I said, man, I said, look, she ain't finna see me no more. I ain't gonna see her no more. I'm finna go ahead and put my mouth on this bitch. I don't typically do it, but I'm gonna do it. She got there like, why this nigga put his mouth on my bitch? She was pretty, fuck you, I don't care. Judge me all you want to, I don't give a fuck. So, look, I get the kissing all on her neck, kissing all on her titties. I said, fuck it, I'm gonna put my mouth on this bitch. I go down there and I get the, I'm doing my thing, you know. I don't know, something went wrong when I was down there because all I knew was, I said, what the fuck, this bitch, she pissed on me, what the fuck? She said, no, baby, that's squirt. I said, bitch, that's piss. She said, no, baby, that's squirt. I said, bitch, that's piss. She said, no, baby, that's Sprite. I said, well, why it tastes like Sprite, bitch? I said, that's pee. You peed in my face.
There's a difference. There is.
So, me being petty, and I'm a firm believer in eye for eye, I said, well, this is bitch time to get me, I'm gonna get this bitch back. So she get to kiss my money, kiss my mushrooms. She get to suck on my dick. After about 37 slips, I take it out. She said, nigga, you pissed. I said, look, bitch, I squirted. You got me so high, I squirted. The moral to that story is, do unto others as you want them to do unto you. I'm comedian Bernard, baby. That's my time. I'm about to leave.
What is up, comedy kid?
Fucking love Bernard, man. Gotta give it up to him. Give him one more round of applause, guys.